With the professor and the guide, and looking round him, he saw an ocean stretching as far as the eye could see, a giant forest of mushrooms, a line of huge cliffs, and strange clouds hung overhead as he lay on a deeply indented shore of golden sand, strewn with shells. For a moment, he thought he was back on the surface of the earth, but soon realized that they had reached a world within a world. From wood taken from the giant mushroom forest, with rigging consisting of a mast made of two staves lashed together, a yard made of a third, and a sail borrowed from their stock of rugs, they set sail from the harbor Port Graubun, named after Axel's fiance. With a northwesterly wind propelling them along at about 3 miles an hour, silvery beams of light reflected here and there by drops of spray produce luminous points in the eddy created by the raft. Soon, all land was lost to view, 5 days out to sea, they witnessed a terrifying battle between two sea monsters. One having the snout of a porpoise, the head of a lizard, and teeth of a crocodile, an ichthyosaurus. And the other, the mortal enemy of the first, a serpent with a turtle's shell, the plesiosaurus.